On this day in 1842, Austrian physicist Christian Doppler unveils his Doppler effect in Prague at the Royal Bohemian Society. But what is it? Take it away, Sheldon.
It's the apparent change in the frequency of a wave caused by relative motion between the source of the wave and the observer. So I can demonstrate.